then all of a sudden you've got this big curved surface there, and the thing is sliding down the ocean. 16 million years ago, the foot would have been the lava pond up there.